There once was a creature whose name was Glunk. He lived in the forest inside of a tree stump. We heard him cry, oh why must I be in the grumpy Glunk? The forest was empty, the trees were bare. They once were full of fruit, but now there's no fruit there. His friends were murdered and turned into clothes. Did they die peacefully? Well, nobody knows. Hey, Mr. Glunk,
what?
How do you do?
My family was slaughtered! How are you?
We're just fantastic. It's a beautiful day.
Can't you see I'm mourning? Please go away.
There once was a creature whose name was Glunk. He lived in the forest inside of a tree stump. His wife was ripped to shreds right before his eyes. No man should live to see the day his children die.
Hey, Mr. Glunk, sometimes life is tough. No one will be your friend if you act like such a grump.
Listen, boys, I'm not trying to complain. My family was murdered, all that's left is pain. You can't be happy all the time, at least that's what I'll say. Grief is a process, one day I'll be okay.
Sorry we were crass.
That's okay, boys. Get your hand out of my ass.
What?
This whole time, while we've been talking about the death of my family and friends, your hand has been inside of my asshole.
Oh. We're sorry.
There once was a creature whose name was Glunk. He lived in the forest inside of a tree stump. But one day,
I'll be okay.
And he won't be.